already. So I'm going through and finding some houses to build, because I really don't like the default Sims houses. They kind of suck. Suck. So, still in the same game, but we're going to go through and fully assault. But we're not going to do really grand houses, we're just going to do some small, like, cabiny, cottagey sized. So, nothing super huge. Better turn that down so I don't start feeding back on myself. A happy bee is a busy bee. Oh dear. I need to try that one of these days. See how that goes. I like it. It's just built into a hill, which is harder. But it would kind of look stupid without being sunk down. Yeah, I'm not gonna have happy Sims once I start punting their asses out and doing terrible things. Let's see. Now that is the old Sim house. I think. No, it's not. Ah, that's the one. Let's go in and edit and see if I can... Wait, no. I'm not gonna go and do that. I was gonna see about stealing the ashes, but... No. God, there are so few lots, too. I mean, there's community out the ass, but... I think we're gonna have to do some... mild editing. That would be a weird one to build on. Kaplonk. I'll do that. I should probably turn that off. All right, volume. There we go. Turn you to vibrate. Talking to a friend on Facebook. Which is completely and utterly professional. Alright, the main tarm. Ah! Yeah, it looks like it's buffering for me too, which is lovely. Don't tell the internet to fuck off. We need the internet. It is glorious and is where we find, you know, cat pictures, which are important for civilized life. I mean, like, vitally. This is what keeps a lot of us sane. Currently just trying to sneak lots in wherever I can so I can dirty up countryside. Of varying shapes. They're kind of near the roads, so... Holy shit, that is a hill, isn't it? Oh my. That's very much a hill. Oh hell, it's a fun challenge. Ah, trailer-sized ones. It's buffering again. I wonder why it's buffering. That is something I'm going to have to sort out at some point. But yeah, we're going to go for these kind of smaller, medium-y lots. Because it's going to be more of a realistic size. Oh, come on. I got room to shift something here. Let me put something in you! That's why I can't. Boink. Look, it's like development going on out here. Well, that wasn't where I wanted it, but thanks, game. I don't want you to place on the road, I want you to snap to the road so that it lines up and doesn't look all cock-eyed. Rage. Spin, spin, spin. And the cat picture thing just popped up on Twitch, which gives an idea of the delay. Yay! Concentrate, concentrate. Now, that should be good enough for now. That's a starting point. Okay, residential, regular. Oh. Oh. Yeah, I'm in Bill 5, that's what I want. Here! Alright, we are not doing that one. Show me the terrain. That's pretty flat. Which gives options? No, don't tell me how to build houses. Give me pictures of houses. That's kind of cool. So yeah, I'd like to take blueprints and convert them to The Sims. You know, I'm starting to wonder why I have this book. There's dick all for plans in it. Okay, this one's different. It's teensy. This will be a lovely little home. First off, you go away. Fine, whatever, picky. Okay, let us try to do something fun and mirror this. Well, no, no matter what I do with this one, it's not gonna fit. It's huge in a weird way. Like it's too wide when, but yet it's shallow. It's a cute little guy. There we go. Ka-thump, ka-thump, noises, noises. All right. Window, door, door, window. It's a grand entryway. Try to convert this to actual straight simming. Ah, half baths in The Sims. Always fun. There will be adjustment on that one. There has to be. Again, simple little design. A little blocky, but this is what roofs are for, in theory. Okay, that's supposed to be a closet, but that's not going to actually work like that. All right. Stairs. Right, I need flooring first. At some junction, I will try to do one built more into the hills. I mean, I can play with different ways of cheating things in and around. Oh, Jesus. Leveled. Hello, terrain tool. And it is because of the walls. And that's what happens when I forget to, you know, level terrain. Ah, Sims, you and your lag. Although, mind you, I currently have, you know, that junk floating in the air. Hover house, hover house. Ka-thunk. Ka-thunk. Okay, that looks better. Should have done it, I didn't. My own goddamn fault. Now I may need to extend that out. Now there's room there that it'll be interfering with is the problem. I wonder if it'll let me notch that out. Nope. Okay. At least I don't have to do other things like put the water heater in that's supposed to go there, because that's not happening. Also completely frivolous of The Sims. Now, where will you let me put the wall? Yeah, that'll be worthwhile. I mean, I could sink something into it, I'm sure. It's just we're following that wall, and that's going to be a covered porch, so... We'll see how that is, if we need to adjust it later, we can. Alright, back to the upstairs. So that comes up like that. We've got a little hallway. And in theory, the bath only comes to like here. But we're gonna do some little shenanigans. Because that one room is really, really big. I don't know why I took that out. So we'll make up some ground for what was supposed to be there. And make one really weird ass room down here. Actually, we'll do that. End of every goal. Alright. Now, it is. Just denote what rooms are what. Hopefully the music I got going in the background is not picking up, because I don't really want this to be muted. Okay. Bathroom. Well, it's just going to be temporary. Suck it up. Each on marking. Okay, I see what this is doing. According to the plans, everything should be hardwood. Except for the stone floor, it looks like, in the bathrooms. Yeah, let's go for it. Monk. Oh, that's right. That's my concrete. I have a feeling these are going to be dark once I start getting windows in. Now, auto roof. Are you on and happy? God damn you. Well,
actually,
that's not too bad. That's generally what I wanted there. Well, kind of, sort of, not really. Cause that's gonna be flat. So by kind of, sort of, yeah, it was really, like, whoa, not, wrong one. Oh God, please don't, you're poking out the back. Yeah. There we go. Tucked in nicely, not sticking out the back. So it don't look stupid as hell. And I don't need diagonals. So let's see here. Let's see how well I can duplicate this house, because this is kind of cute. No. Rage. No. Don't want it to look like stone. Okay. Something like that. However, now, how close to a blue-gray can we get this? Actually, we're going to spin to where the sun hits it correctly. Okay, yeah, I clicked on it. I'm sorry, game, I'm gonna kill you. There, now stop sending me up to the second floor. Now. There is something cathartic I will give you about watching Sim stuff. Unless you're watching somebody playing it badly, at which point you just want to start stabbing them in the face. See, the color here doesn't look too bad. It actually looks pretty close to what it is. The color here does not. Alright, we're going to start from a gray and go from there. Because it's annoying, because what they did is actually really pretty. Because it's this dark blue-gray with vertical wooden slats. somewhere around that. Honesty, that's probably the closest I'm getting it. So, we will deal. So, pick that one up. Boonk. Tree! Tree, tree, tree. Yeah, and that horrible squeaking if it picks it up is my terrible, terrible ass chair. And the fact that I just don't sit still. I'm sure I drive the people I work with absolutely batshit, but I don't care. Alright, now I need a vertical one. Please tell me there's a vertical. I'm about to be annoyed, aren't I? Oh, there's... I don't want the shit on top. I wish I had a blank vertical one like that to fuck with. Horizontal, horizontal. Yeah, people thinking horizontals. Okay. Now, we'll do this for now. So that at least I know where I'm putting it. I assume that just comes around like that anyway. So it looks like it's almost a built-on entry type thing. All right, now. Actually, really don't mind the color. Now let's see if I can screw with this. Go away. Nope. Yes, I would like to cancel. Wow, that is fugly beyond belief. Wait. Can I at least... No, oh my god. That looks ridiculous. The top of that is so fucking dumb. Well, I'm gonna have to go in a downloading frenzy, apparently. God damn it, that is so stupid looking. Oh, God, no. I can't. No. Even those are diagonal. People suck. All right. Oh, well. With the exception of the line on top, that's pretty freaking close too to what I'm actually looking for. There we go. Oh, I see what I'm doing here. We're getting rid of. I'd like it to be thinner boards, but I'm not gonna be too picky choosy about this. Again, this is something to hunt down later. Now, actually what I should do is lighten those, because that's almost where I need it. I like that. Well, okay, no, I don't fully like that patterning. I want to. I'm being dogged from below. Hi, Mr. Bernie. Hi. Oh. Botheration. Wow. That is impressively ugly. Yep, we're gonna go with that. That's probably the closest I'm gonna get it. For now. I kind of want to describe as what it should be, kind of like an orangey blonde. Also noticing now, the slate is too dark. That's pretty good. Pretty windows, pretty doors. Bernie, go sit down, please. Come on. There we go. Window open for Mr. Dog. Maybe he will go and do something. Other than stare at me. Just as, you know, a fire truck goes by. I live in a busy street. And it's the main course for ambulances and everything. It's a one-way. So everything comes by, sirens a-blazing. There would be a fire truck going off on a call. Drive safe, my friends. Well, specifically, I do have a friend that actually works at the station that goes by us. Ah. The weird laggy thing. Okay, so we're gonna save real fast here. Sometimes that helps us. Save. Because sometimes it's just everything sitting in memory or whatever. The Sims is notorious for its memory leaks, so it's probably something like that building. And I've yet to get any of the bigger mods installed. I'll probably do that later. That helps with performance. So, probably gonna get NRAAS in and shove a couple things in there. What was the one? I think it's Overwatch is the one I want. It's looking okay from here. It'll look better once they flip the words. Once I get further into the rest of this here. And actually put shit on the lot. Okay. I'm gonna eat this frying tot because I am a fucking adult. Now, this is hidden off inside the roof. That's just the max out of this. It is completely unnecessary. It goes away. That way if I accidentally go up too high when I paging up, paging down. I don't see that, and it's a personal thing. You can just leave it, and life will be fine. I personally just like to neaten up a little up there. All right. Now, what that means is I can just move the walls in and out, and I don't want to, and I'd love to turn that thing off. I wish that were set to a keybind or something. Now, I have a metric fuck ton of custom shit in here. Some of it is duplicate that at some junction I need to get rid of. So I just need to go through my files and everything. So I'm going to try to dodge the duplicate stuff, but knowing me, out of pure and complete laziness, I'm probably never going to get through to doing that and just leave it all. So I don't even know why I'm pretending that is. Some people are insane with stencils. No. That's kind of cool. Alright, so double window up on this thing. So might as well do a nice, neat, together one. But it's a modernish house. So we're going to try to find modernish windows. Which apparently means bland and square. Those are tiny. No. No, no. This is not a small window. We're going to go bigger than this. And this is where a conversion over doesn't fully capture what it's supposed to be. So it's one of those things where downstairs, it is a window on each side of the door. And the easiest way to do that is either to do a three set, which can, or three walls wide, which will make this look really weird. Because you need one then that'll straddle the two, which most don't. There are some three wide windows, but they look a little weird sometimes. But so now it's either I do 2x2 up here or 2x2s up here and I can fill that out correctly, or I can find something that works and still looks really nice in keeping with the theme of the house, which is probably what I'm going to do. I may wind up going 3 across. Whoa. Or I could find something that might actually work. You know, because that shit happens randomly. Cool. So, that is the style we're going to try to match then, is that one. So, going over here. Try and center that. Nothing says awkward like a big honking window in your bathroom, right? It's like, hey everybody, come watch me pee. But we're gonna do it. We will fucking deal with it. Let's see here. And then alright, for the rest of this we're gonna try to find a single window that matches that style then. Actually, something like that would work. Let's see here. There we go. Alright. Now, what we are going to do here. Alright. This one is going to go away. Possibly. Now, I would like you, window, to face the correct way. Ah! I had it for a second. There we go. Actually, we're going to leave that there, I think. Okay, now I see where the fourth one goes. And that's the sound of my Dr. Pepper swishing lovingly in the wind.
Yeah.
Alright, that's generally the second floor windows done. Okay, since this is supposed to be... I'm going to adjust this. I'm going to widen this room out. This is ridiculous. But there should be a window in here. I'm going to find a shorter one that works there. Alright, the base of the landing. Boink! Now I know they want these to be like medium height or something like that, but I like big windows in The Sims, and you can still put shit in front of it, so who cares? But, you know. Oh my god. Fuck my life. Get over here, you. Swear to God, game, you cooperate with me or I will fucking just rage, because that will help, I'm sure. Actually, we're gonna leave those out like that. Alright, now because this is the kitchen, we need to find another set, and then we'll use that over here of windows. Anytime you want to start cooperating, game, that would be wonderful. Yeah, I'm definitely going to be trying to install that later, because this is getting a little annoying. That dog, you know I'm abandoning my fries. Yeah, they are a little cold, aren't they, sir? Okay, we finished saving. Woohoo! Now that it has windows, it's starting to look a little tad better. Okay. Windows, pop you up. And yeah, when you have a lot of stuff, definitely expanding your catalog up is a handy thing. And we're still a little bit laggy. Fantabulous. getting distracted by other people talking about what they use for audio stuff. Which would be nice to separate just the game audio into this, so I could have, like, Pandora or something running on my computer, and not being, once I get a decent mic and everything, getting that separated. And I mean, I've got the stereo off to the side going, and hopefully it's not picking up again, but because I need sound, and every time I have the game music going, it gets flagged, and I just want to start killing things. All right. That's gonna look really dumb in there. Where are you going, camera? I'm not zooming you out. What's up, babes? Can we go back to the house? I don't want to go to heaven. Hello? Oh, there we go. Hey. Can I have control again, game? That'd be really nice. Hello? Hello? Don't mind the color. Now let's see if I can screw with this. Go away. Nope. Yes, I would like to cancel. Wow, that is fugly beyond belief. Wait. Can I at least... No, oh my god. That looks there we go. I had to mute my mic because my husband decided to call me and ask what we wanted to do for dinner. It's 1 p.m. It's a little early to be dealing with supper, but hey. Alright, so, the plus side to him calling was I got control of my game again. Yay! So, widened that out. Tight spaces in The Sims generally don't work. They are, never forget, The Sims are stupid. God, bricks are smarter than most Sims. So, you know, I'm almost thinking it's my Windows because of all the duplicates. There's probably something corrupt in there. Yay! Why not? Yeah, that might actually work. Oh, that should work beautifully. Shrink that away. Okay. Bonk. Bonk. Nothing on this side. Oh, I see what's going on over there. There's supposed to be some sort of a pantry over here. We're going to fill it with windows instead.
Here we go.
Oh, that is just so dark. That's what light bulbs are for. Alright. Generally, that should be the majority of the bulky build mode stuff done. Now, if my camera would like to work again, this would be fantabulous. All right, doors. Doors, doors, doors. Now, I want something funky. Still going with that foxy theme. That was a noise. I think one of my cats is making a strange noise. Door sneezed or hiccuped. Or we just caught the mouse down in the basement because both cats are up here and in a coma. Yay! And now, because I am curious, you're gonna listen to the lovely sound of silence for a moment because I need to know. I mean, it literally sounded kind of like a cat kind of coughed, kind of horked kind of noise, only in a distance, which I'm maybe about 5 feet at most from furthest from one of the cats. The other one is like maybe 2 from me. So I will be right back. And be terrified. Are you gonna come help me, Mr. Bernie Dog? Well, it looks like the box moved. It's definitely not in the same position my husband left it in, so. But nothing is screaming from it. And because it is surrounded by spider webs, yeah, there's no way on God's green earth I am touching it. Because spiders. Good catch, Mr. Dog. Okay, anyway. Yay! Yeah, we've been in here since like September. And we saw some mice poop in some cans under the cabinet tree, which is the only place that's got a hole under the sink. So that hole is now sealed. And the cans that were in were just the ones we save for like corn grease in. And so we sealed that up, and my husband put a live trap downstairs. So. Underneath where the sink is. So we will let him know he needs to check it. But yeah, I just had him show me where the tramp was the other day, because I hadn't. I was just like, I don't know where the hill is. And I never thought to look up in the basement. But yeah, that was definitely a noise. Alright, doors still. Doors. That's kind of cute. But I think I want a double door. Well, it does kind of fit with the windows. There we go. We'll do that. And then we got a door over here. Yeah, we're going to go from the excitement of catching a mouse to this. I wish I had heard something. That would have just been helpful. Alright, that's too ornamental on the top. So this one's going to be a single, I think. Work with me, paper. Yeah. I wish I was ballsy enough to do big glass doors here. I just don't feel safe about it. And now he's all, you could use your phone and camera to peek in the box, because now he wants me to check. There's so many spiders. Yeah, I'm gonna. Hello there, Kawaii679. I am undergoing a mouse crisis at the moment. My husband wants me to go and check. I don't want to go and check. There are spiders. He is not impressed. Yes, I have a ton of custom content in this thing that I have grabbed from all over Holy Hill. Quite literally, it is literally from everywhere. From The Sims Resource to Mod The Sims to, there's a one collective that does a bunch of stuff from the both of them, because I agree with it, paying for that stuff is kind of stupid. It's voluntarily made, but mostly what I have, though, is the free stuff. Because I've yet to actually see pay stuff that's really worth it. I mean, some of it's nice, but I keep coming back to this door, and I don't want that door. Ooh, that will... Yes. Let me just be excited for a second. Ooh, doo. No, come on. Hate you. You know, let me just go on a tangent for a moment. All right. Punk. Yay! There we go. Alright. Now, indoors. actually have these. Yeah, that's not happening, but I do want the slatty thing like that going on. Nope. Nope. You're in here, and it's a fucking EA door. Where are you? Door. Let me love you. Nope. The phone would go into the web zone. Yeah, and so would my hand. I don't think he understands. Kind of wish it didn't have the round thing on top, but it is. Oh, hey, Mal's come alive. Ah ha ha ha! There it is. Wow, that's ugly. No. No, no, no. Wow. No. Actually, no. I think we'll keep the door itself. Drop those. All right, there we are. I'm actually okay with that. Which is a shame because it doesn't look that great. But now we're gonna do this. That condenses them down, so now I'll change both of those at the same time. So now I want a wood that looks okay in white. Ah, there we go. No, that is perfectly fine. Yeah, I know the stream keeps freezing. I'm still kind of new at this, and I'm trying to slowly work it out. I'm kind of throwing these up on YouTube once they're done too, so hopefully. I know they don't record with the pauses, which is nice, but the stream just isn't happy. I will get it worked out at some point. Upstairs. Now we're going to drop the walls. Okay. Now, what I'm trying to play with is where the doorknob goes. Because that's the way the door opens, so. Okay. And then you also have to think of the traffic of the staircase, too. Again, Sims being dumb as bricks, you don't want them standing directly in front of the stairs. So, that's that general basics. Go away. I think it's because I can grab the wall is what's actually slowing this whole thing down. Because it tends to, once I no longer have that as an option, run much, much happier. All right. So, spin. The pure joy of spinning. All right. Now, in theory, this is supposed to be the master bedroom. This is the guest bedroom. Yeah. I can see that, but I'm not 100% sure what we'll do with the space. Maybe a dresser, mirrors, or something like that. This is really, really awkward. Alright, we're gonna do some wall adjustments right now. That makes the general overall feel a little bit better in that room. Unfortunately, there's not a whole lot I can do. Yeah, and that's not going to let me intersect, so. However, I should be able to get like a bed in there. Let's check this real fast. Jeez, I'm on beds. Hi. Now, I don't think a Sim's going to be able to actually get around that. Yes, I realize the bed is backwards. Well, at least I could do it here. Well, yeah, well, it's only meant to be kind of starterish anyway, so that is a thing to deal with. However, at least feels function-y now, so. Alright, and because we're doing startery stuff, we're not going to go too hog wild. Now, I'm happy with floor one. So, let's see if we can find something nice. What's up, sir? No, Bernie, you need to go outside.
Okay.
Come here. Seconds. What's the dog doing? Barking. Sir dog. No. go. I like it. Paint. Go. Now, this is just for this area over top of other stuff. Annoyingly, I can't tell what I'm painting. Okay, I need a light in there. I can't see. Okay, so I missed a couple. Now, I want this stuff here because, well, it's kind of over nothing, and having that underneath is a little, the baseboarding there. I mean, I could run it, but it looks a little awkward. Now, because I have that already sectioned off, this will just, when I autofill, fill in there. All right. Yay, a nice little minty color everywhere. I don't know why I closed that. I'm insane. Stop telling me that stuff. Alright, I just need lights down. Because some of these are just dark. That is not the ceiling lights. I like these little guys just because they're pretty much invisible when you're playing the game. I want to put one over in there, so I need to turn the one place anywhere cheat on. I mean, there's fun stuff you can do. I mean, not everyone does it or does something. Like, I know there's one that does kind of bad llama jokes. There it is. You know, I mean, they're yay jokes, what do you expect? When do doctors make house calls? Only when your house is really sick. Psychiatrists say that every four people is mentally ill. Check three friends. If they're okay, you're it. There it is. So, clear that back. Spell it correctly. Move objects. On. So, now I should be able to do one of those lights in here. There we go. And that's Control Shift C, and if I hit up, I can just go back into it and turn it off. So as long as I don't need to move that one, it's fine. Because some of the stuff gets really dumb about placement, like stairs and that won't let you put anything over it. So you saw it said it can't do it because it's not over the floor. Well, fuck that. Not all of them. There's a floor down there. It should work. Stupid game. You know. So. Hop on in there. Now, I could do just one. We're gonna turn it night. You do two, and it's gonna lighten most of the room. Okay, that noise was a cat. I saw you go upstairs, miss. Like, I'm gonna do this here because it's the landing. So it's again the stairs causing issue. But I want a light here. Just like if I want to put anything underneath the stairs, I'm going to have that on. But I also really just like ceiling lights more than like wall ones. It's a personal preference. No, I want to do a ceiling fans in here. And there was a big palm-leafed one sitting around here somewhere. I was over it. And that's a custom one I grabbed from somewhere. I mean, they look really nice and everything, but that's not what I want. I'd like something more square blade, or traditional blade, if it comes down to it. Which I know I've got somewhere. If anything, EA did one, so. Right, fans, where the fuck are you? Alright, I am blind. So very blind. Yeah, there's another palm one. Where? Okay, that is the top of the list. Does that help? Okay. What the hell? I am annoyed. Okay. Thanks for still showing the custom stuff, guys. Well, that is bullshit. Okay, I guess we're gonna do these little guys then. Yeah, we're gonna do something nice for the entryway because, well, I say nice. Spotlight. I'll do that. And I can get rid of that one. See, downside to big ones like that, though, is it will block the view until you zoom in. Alright. Bathroom wallpaper. Or wall covering. That's actually kind of almost what they have in the picture too, which is kind of cute. Theirs is more of a red with the tile, with a black tile going across the middle. It's like a red paint. I'm sure I don't see anything like that that I could do that to here. Something to look for though. Cut. I'll find a better floor for there then. Yeah, it's a tiny, cute little house, which I like that. Actually, I almost think the type of thing. That is not tile. I almost think a tiny version of that might be the best. So it's kind of fun. Mind you, we might be able to make that match. Alright. That is the color we don't touch. There we go. Alright, first off, that's take the grid away. like that. I like that a lot. Now, I don't think there is still a wall covering that would work near that. Nope, those are plain and simple. I mean, if that were across the middle, I might be able to adjust it, but that's not where that's positioned. Now we're gonna fuck with this a little tiny bit. And see what we can do. Oh, I might be able to actually do this. Okay. Load, 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 load. I would like to change material. Not to that. Eh, I don't like the flicking that's on that one. That was that. I'm gonna pop that there. Go away. Oh, well. And now we're going to style that out. All right, put it in the wrong places entirely.
Or you just got the mouse out of the face.
There we go. Alright, I'm gonna go for about another 15 here. I think I really like the actual EA one a bit more, though. Just because I can't get this down to the right spot. That's ridiculous. Alright. Oops. I didn't mean to click on that. I'm sorry. I bent the eyedropper. So. Downstairs. Get that back to daytime. So yeah, it's a dark little one, but I think overall it's kind of cute. Now, I don't want to do the exact same thing upstairs, but I have one chunk I really like that I think might be part of the upstairs one. It's really cute tiling. It looked like it was done almost subway tile style. Just overall hate. Now, I wonder. Nope, that is part of the pattern. None of these are like a subway style.
Thank you.
Yeah, I need to go get some wall coverings, I think. Okay. All right, step one. I think that's the one I've been using. Go, motherfucker. Let me just misclick a few times. Is what I want there. Actually, I think what we're going to do here see how this is. Well, that's actually kind of cute. It's a slight variation because it should be kind of a light blue subway tile. I'm about to point to my screen, God. Up till about like maybe a row on top of this band, and then it goes to a paint. A lighter blue than that, but. Actually, this should have been the wall I should have been working on with. Huh. There we go. About roughly that color-ish, but they're glass subway tiles. And then they're kind of dark greens going on for the patterning on this. But I'm not able to get it to look quite so nice is the problem. So now it's just trying to find something that works. I wish I could find a nice, happy blue-green. I mean, I know the color I'm looking for. That one's pretty much a spot on color for me. Yeah, we'll work with that. actually. Let's. I wonder. Now, okay. Oh, hell. See, categorizing it out, what that does to it is it affects the sound it makes when you walk on it. There we go. Well, that's fun. And only a slightly on the bit on the fugly side. But out of normal comfort zone, so hey, why not? We'll do bright. There we go. Lights in. That is basically what we need. So, we're gonna do some finishing touches outside. And we will call it good. Now, it looks like technically I did this sideways. This is supposed to be the proper front, and this is supposed to be some, like, porchy thing kind of coming off, which I can see. There's no real way that's easy to fix that. I mean, when I put it down, I can rotate it on the lot. That's probably going to be the only way to do it. So let's see if we could do that. Picked it up, dropped it. Now, downside. Is you've got the edge over here. So that's technically the only way it's going to fit. That's generally the only way it's going to be. So, we will accept the fact that this is going to be the front door. I can actually set it in game, too. pop the garbage can over there. So, let's get some pretty stones down. No, we'll go boring. We'll do three. Grab that. And we could just put like plants or something nearby this. And that could be all cute and everything. We'll do something like that, and we'll just put some flowers over there. Yeah, and then it looks like this is supposed to back out into a, like a garden type thing. I'm still cutting this. Again, I can always just pick up and rotate at some junction too, I'm sure. Or put it on a smaller lot because this is tiny. That's just too bright. Ooh. There we go. Alright. We'll call that. Actually, no, we will do the terrain paint that they've got going on here. What they seem to have down is pot plants. Okay. See, that's my issue with doing stuff like that, is it just looks weird. Especially when I want it finer. Okay. Then we just build out and around and do other stuff with it too.
That is a house. I should have paid a little more attention to popping it down, but again, that is a thing that is fixable with cheats and such, so. Or I work with it as is, which I'm perfectly fine with doing. So, we'll get out of this and save. And thank you for joining me for this. I try to do something every Saturday, since I actually, it's quiet here at that point. Because my husband's out working, so life is available for it. But he just got a promotion, so that may change. But for now, Saturdays. I try to do it early in the day. We'll see. So, this has been a little over 2 hours. I am Bloodberry. Thank you for watching. And you guys have a lovely